I'm Tangela, and I wanted to share a great new multi-purpose childcare product with you. It's called the GoPillow, and it's made by Kushies Baby. What makes the GoPillow great is that it is a multi-purpose childcare product. If you are a bottle feeding or breastfeeding mom, you can use the GoPillow as a cushion that is wearable. You can use it to cradle a baby while you're breastfeeding, bottle feeding, or just comforting a child. But what makes it great is that there is a blanket that is built into the GoPillow that breastfeeding moms that are more modest can use as a privacy cover when they need to breastfeed in public, or even if they need to breastfeed at home while they have guests. The blanket is about 3 feet long, so it allows moms to cover their breast, cover their baby, and not expose themselves. It's tapered so that moms can maintain eye contact with their babies the entire time that they're breastfeeding. And even if you're not a breastfeeding mom, you can use the GoPillow as a pillow and a swaddler. So you can take the same blanket that you use to use as a cover-up to swaddle a baby with. You just take it and you wrap the baby in the blanket while their head rests on the pillow, and it allows them to be nice and warm and cozy, and for your arm to be comfortable without the fatigue that can sometimes happen when you cradle a baby. You can use the GoPillow either warm or not warm, because you can use the pillow to rest the baby's head on, and the blanket can be doubled back over their legs so that they are nice and warm and comfy. Older children can use the GoPillow as a pillow for traveling. It fits actually perfectly on the arms of many airplane seats. So you could use this as your go-to travel pillow, because you can put the pillow on the arm of the airplane seat and then use the blanket to keep warm while you're on your flight. For those moms that like the GoPillow but say, I might not want to have a blanket on the pillow, there is the GoPillow Lite. That is the GoPillow that you can wear on your arm or that kids can use as a travel pillow that doesn't have the blanket attached. And for those moms that like organic products for their babies and prefer to use 100% organic products, the GoPillow comes in a bamboo fabric in the raspberry and the gray. So those are options that you can check out. And the blanket, just so that all you moms that are looking at this or people that are considering buying the GoPillow as a gift for a new mom, if you're concerned about the blanket getting in the way when you're out and about, it folds up neatly and it can be tucked back into the pillow so that when you don't need the blanket for coverage or don't need the blanket for warmth, if the child is not using it, then it goes back inside the pillow and it fits inside standard diaper bags. So you have a portable breastfeeding pillow, you have a portable swaddler, you have a portable travel pillow and nap mat for your kids. So for anyone that's looking for a great baby gift or looking for a gift for a young child, please consider the Kushies GoPillow. It's available online at Amazon. It's also available at Bye Bye Baby, Bed Bath & Beyond, Walmart, Macro Baby. Definitely want to check this product out, because there's no pillow like the GoPillow.